There, girl.
Now I need to focus. Lord, have mercy!
Shit. You know where Lily Millet is?
Nuh-uh.
You, mister, excuse me.
Then, what might you be wanting?
The ranch maid, Miss Millet. You know where I could find her?
I don't know.
Working hard there.
Don't mind hard work. Nope, not one bit.
Hey, move it!
Of the hole I'm in.
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing. Except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Come on, that's enough! Get the money! Cooper! You don't have to! No! Stop it! Both of you!
Leave me alone, won't you?
Hey,
you've got the debt. What do you want?
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
Maybe you should think about the kinds of men you're friendly with, miss.
You've got your money. I don't have to listen to your wisdom, all right? So long.
Hello, mister.
What you want?
This ain't good.
Stop, or I'll kill you, I swear.
Hey, just walk away, partner. You're gonna be dead before you see the powder smoke.
One more. What happened?
My horse collapsed. I don't know why.
It's my friends. Well, aren't you going to help?
Well, this don't look good for you.
Please, just help me, mister. I'm trapped here. Why aren't you helping?
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, yes. Yes, just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved me.
Sure.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem. Yeah.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. We're close now. Just a little further.
Hello there, miss.
Hey. You got a problem? Can you just vamoose? I ain't gonna give you the satisfaction. Howdy.
We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You'll be well.
Bankers in big ways.
Hello,
ain't
sir?
Ain't you got other things to do that bother me?
You're okay, girl. Won't take long. Come on, girl. Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły. Yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Longer I look, very, the better very good. I get. I could yet. Don't even speak English.
No, 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 no.
Yes, 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 yes. Better be something somewhere.
tego! I need, I must eat, proszę!
Okay, that should about cover things. Out of the way, please. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. Yep. Slow up now. Yeah. Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey, get back here. You owe us money. Yep. Come on. Taking your teeth as well.
Well, this is real uncharacteristic. I promise.
Thank you. It's Arthur!
Well, look
who it is.
Yep.
Well, I should get some shut-eye.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Side sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Sure, I know things don't seem fine right now, but I've got a feeling that they are going to be fine. There's nothing to worry about. I mean, believe in old Bill here, because old Bill believes in Dutch. You know, it's how a fella responds in a moment of crisis to show you who he really is.
I got bit. Oh, God. I need medicine. Or a siphon.
All right. Quit moaning.
Christ. Oh, God.
Let's keep this between us.
Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. Oh, God. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh? You'll be all right.
Thank you.
All right, girl. Mr. Downs! 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 Where are you? Thomas Downs! Oh, Mr. Downs!
Whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs, you owe me money.
No, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
Slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please, show some compassion. Please.
Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve?
If I'm here, there's a reason I'm here. You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife or your family or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.